of power, no lack of confidence against the fears of Puerto Rican. Jorge Rivera gaining respect in his UFC debut. Brent Lightning Lee Murray makes his UFC debut as he brings in a reputation as one of the hardest one-punch hitters in the sport. In July, he had a breakthrough win, knocking out highly regarded Pele Landy Johns in England. Murray is somewhat of a folk hero in England, and hardcore mixed martial arts fans have greatly anticipated his UFC debut.
Everyone loves knockouts, and that's what I bring to the table all the time, excitement and knockouts. If I win by submission, I don't feel happy. I come out there winning, I'm not a happy guy if I win by submission. I think I ain't done my job. I like to win by the knockout.
Conquistador Rivera impressed UFC fans with his defeat of Canadian mixed martial arts champion David Lazo at UFC 44. Even though he suffered a couple of nasty cuts in the fight, he never stopped coming forward and taking it to the Lazo. Rivera lived up to his reputation as a fearless, tough-as-nails slugger, and now looks to prove that he is one of the best middleweights in the world.
I think I'm going to come into that ring and I'm all business. You know, all the talk you talk before that fight, that's all it is. It's just talk, man. When that cage closes, it's just you and I in that ring. And you and I can fight. And if you're not ready, and I'm going to back up that shit we're talking, be ready, because I am.
Coming up next, Lightning Lee Murray versus Jorge Conquistador
Very workmanlike, tough guy. referee's gonna figure out a way to straighten him out or flip him over.
Something we see somewhere in the future.